Okay guys, we are back, and I actually had to redo these videos over, so I actually had to get to this point over again. Because the video was too long, and... But, let's see what I can do this time. Alright, now you fight three Rimsalas here. And these guys are crazy. Alright. I'm gonna heal up. It's almost best as if you let the dog handle him. And you just dodge out of the way. Just make sure you keep your hit points high, and... this battle should be pretty easy for you. Keep trying to nail him. Self-healed. Jeez. All right. Oh, nice. You're gonna hit some high damage here. Yourself healed, guys. Okay. Once you nail one, it starts to become easier. This battle, it should be easier this time because you're at a higher level also. Don't even need to use a call bead. Oh, yeah. He can be tough. You should really try to keep yourself maxed out. Especially during the final bosses. Right. Yeah, you're gonna heal a lot. Where is he? Dawg has a lot. The Bad Dawg. Just let the dog keep fighting him, because he has more defense towards him. Ourselves. Alright, now this is, like, I don't know if his name is Metaltaur or Mechatar, I don't even know. But he has a lot of hit points and he can heal himself. He's not really hard, though. Just make sure your hit points are above 200. This guy has the most hit points in the game. Ooh. That's his hardest hitting attack. I just keep on nailing him because still want to hit him even when he's trying to heal. Ooh. Alright. Now this is the way you want to beat him, guys. If you don't want to, you know, take him on in front, then this is the way I'm going to beat him. And it's not cheating. Cheap, but it's not cheating. Make sure you shoot him when he's on the, when he's closer to the ground as well. I'm gonna give him a bone. Alright, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching.